Yeah. Brad Slade, 2012. Big up Tyler on the camera, EOS Films. Big up B-Town. Yeah, yo. I'm a target who's harder to miss. Like throwing a dart in the dark, cause I'm harder than bricks. Charging the cuffs on my wrist. I drop bombs like I was larger than Blitz. Taking my life was a walk in the park with a spliff. You talk far, I am the shit. My name will reign in this game. I did not even have to mark it with ink. I marked it with blood for the devil who left me burnt and charred to bits. And I got back up, barely alive, and I started to limp. It was harder to think, and I laughed and he flinched. And I beat him within a half of an inch of his life. Tagged a picture as the Illuminati bitch. I fly high like a starry blitz in a dark abyss. An amazing display to say I'm a stranger. By day, so by night you're in danger. Prestige through the teens of the hardest MCs. I was born to be the last on the scene like a savior. So don't be asking for favors like I was in charge of the arc of the baby's manger. It all started when I was mashing acid and tablets like it was going out with fashion. Till I woke up on the wrong side of the bed and started walking backwards. The damage is so apparent, but I still stand and wave of a smile insane, acting like nothing had happened. Then I walked through the mist with a spliff in my mouth and a torch in my fist. I left your village caught in a blitz, tortured to bits as he thought to exist. That sit on the core of my mind like a cyst, like a high distorted pitch. That's why inside I'm torn to bits. I was taught to be a prick. You ought to be a bit pissed off with the way you're talking shit. So keep them lips zipped, or I sold them together with a needle that's this. With a needle that's listed to contain diseases that never even existed, or injected by a drug so overprotected. One dose would go through your blood undetected and be the worst way of death to be used on a human being and tested. Yeah, yeah. I ignore science and I form my own alliance of titans and giants to fight the virus that cries in my mind like a thousand sirens. If you are lost in my mind, but like real life is, you'd be stranded on a desert island just deafening in silence. You go mad within 3 days and be driven to violence. Shit's at the worst of frightened. You're like Damien Hirst and left your victim's skulls encrusted with diamonds. I need to see what hope is by the harshest form of hypnosis before I'm forever plagued by locusts. I need to be a man who can cope with the people I chose to be the closest and be so high in the dopest MC to the scene like comedy. Got Seth Rogen and know where the joke is. Know where the joke is. Yeah. Brad Slade, 012. Say something.